Some things about Vancouver remind me of being in school. Not school as I actually knew it in real life, but school as you see it portrayed in the movies and on TV, where there's like little cliques and people are like, oh, we're too cool, you're not cool enough, oh, well, you can't be part of our group. It's not that I'm too cool for school, it's just that I'm too old for it.